Hello guys, good morning. This is 10th of February 2020 और मैं आप लोगों को आज पेंच में मोगलीज डेन नाम के इस रिजॉर्ट के बारे में कुछ एक रिव्यू देने वाला हूँ. जस्ट टू शो यू गाइज हाउ दिस रिजॉर्ट लुक्स लाइक एंड व्हाट ऑल फैसिलिटीज इट हैज़, सो दैट आप डिसीजन कर सको जब आप पेंच आओ. सो दिस इज़ द प्रॉपर्टी सराउंडेड बाई ग्रीनरी. अगर आप देखोगे दो ज़्यादा कॉटेजेस, इट्स लाइक राउंड कॉटेजेस विच वी हैव. यहाँ पे दो कॉटेजेस है, नंबर 6 एंड नंबर 5, जहाँ पे हम ठहरे हुए हैं. आई विल मेक ए डिफरेंट वीडियो ऑफ द इंटीरियर्स ऑफ दिस कॉटेज, बट मैं अभी कॉटेज के बाहर वाला वीडियो आपको दिखाना चाहता हूँ. सो अगर आप देखोगे यहाँ पे इट हैज़ अ प्लेइंग एरिया फॉर स्मॉल किड्स लाइक स्लाइड्स एंड स्विंग्स, दो सी सॉ जो कि हम लोगों ने यूज़ नहीं किया, बट अगेन पीपल कमिंग विद स्मॉल किड्स दे कैन हैव अ नाइस टाइम ओवर हियर, खेल सकते हैं. दिस आर द ट्रैक्स विच इट हैज़ दीज ब्यूटिफुल लुकिंग, क्या बोलेंगे इसको, लाइट्स विच लुक्स वेरी गुड ड्यूरिंग नाइट. यहाँ पे अगेन यू हैव दोज कॉटेजेस. Entire place is very it's big one, full of greenery as you can see. You feel nice staying here. I'll यहाँ पे कुछ दिखाने लायक है नहीं apart from some greenery and all the stuff, but यहाँ पे tracks बने हुए हैं which are good anti skids. So यहाँ दो तीन दिन पहले बारिश हुई थी, but we did not find any puddle or anything, so it's nice. Now I'm walking towards the reception and the other places in this particular resort. Let's see. It's a nice property. There we have a king size swing, you can say. Never used. It's a swing which you can use for your relaxing purpose. देखते हैं आगे क्या है. सो दिस इज़ ऑन योर लेफ्ट यू कैन सी दिस प्लेस, छोटा सा पूल टाइप का बना हुआ है. दिस इज़ अ प्लेस विच इज़ यूज्ड फॉर बॉनफायर. सो रात को दे गिव यू बॉनफायर विच इज़ अगेन चार्जेबल 500 रुपीज़, विच इज़ नॉट इंक्लूडेड इन योर रूम टैरिफ, ठीक है. And they have chairs and they will set up the chairs and everything. यहाँ पर आप bonfire use कर सकते हो. Not going inside that particular place. मैं यहाँ पर हूँ, let's go. So अभी मैं reception की तरफ चल रहा हूँ. I'll try to show off, show you guys अभी यहाँ पर क्या क्या है नहीं है. On your right if you see, that's a open space which can be used for vehicle parking. I've seen some vehicle parking, and then you have those goose coming in. Thode se aggressive hai. Better to maintain little distance from them. I will not go very far. And then this is the entrance from where you come in. Before I take you to the entrance and show you there, let me take you near the reception and show how the reception is, how the dining hall is. So agar aap dekhoge, this is the place, this is the reception and the restaurant which you have. There's a small sit out kind of a thing. Agar aap yahan baithna chahte ho, they put on those mattresses and all, you can relax for some time. मई का महीना है, सॉरी फरवरी का महीना है. आई डोंट नीड एनी कूलर ए सी, बट लुक्स लाइक दे हैव द कूलर फैसिलिटी. समर्स में पेंच टेंड टू बिकम वेरी वेरी हॉट. सो अगर आप ये देखोगे दिस इज द एंट्रेंस ऑफ दिस रेस्टोरेंट एंड हियर वी हैव द रिसेप्शन. थोड़ा सा अंधेरा होगा शायद वीडियो में. सो वी हैव द रिसेप्शन वेयर इन they have the system, the guy manager is not here yet. It's early morning 8 o'clock. So yahan kuch sitting places hai, a small aquarium. And then, yeah, so these are the things which you can use. So they have chess, carrom, badminton, all the stuff which you can use. Like, this is the overall how this particular place looks like. Decent, okay, decent enough. Not that great, but not that bad. So, agar aise hi aap jungle aa rahe ho, do not expect any kind of luxury. This is what I tell everybody. Let's see. And this is the restaurant. So, agar aap restaurant mein dekhoge, this is the cooking place where the cooking happens. Yahan pe ye food, which is a buffet style food. I'll talk about the food a little bit later. And these are the big chairs. Spacious enough. Spacious enough room to accommodate, I think, 40 to 50, 40 people, 30 to 40 people easily. And yahan pe they have the buffet spread. Yahan pe buffet spread hota hai. And then you have this TV and all, which I do not want when I come to a place like Pench. Acha, regarding khana, so the food here is extremely good. The lunch is always vegetarian, so they do not have any non-vegetarian item in the lunch, but the spread will be like 3 to 4 varieties of vegetarian food, which is very, very tasty. I have not had this tasty vegetarian food anywhere else. Jitna hi main ghuma hu, usually, you know, restaurants, they give more preference to non-vegetarian food, and vegetarian people are usually, I've seen them eating dal, rice and some curry and all. But yahan pe vegetarian food ko bahut hi zyada priority diya jata hai, which is very good. And then so afternoon pe vegetarian, and in the night, in the dinner, they serve one non-veg with the vegetarian food, one non-veg item. So that's all about food, and this is dining area. Let's go outside. Bahar jaate hain, dekhte hain, aapko dikhate hain yahan kya kya hai. Aur and yahan pe aapko dikhega the seating area, jahan pe dhoop aa rahi hai, and all nice place for families to sit out, have a candid discussion about the holiday and what all they want. Wahan dur aapko dikhega ek waterfall types, main usko on hote hue pani girte hue dekha nahi hai. Probably that is not functioning or kuch. But overall, if you see the lawn and lawn area and all, it is good. It's okay. Anyway, when I come to any tiger parks or tiger reserves or wildlife sanctuaries, I do not expect any kind of anything, any luxury or, but this is more than enough for me and my friends. So, yahan pe agar aap dekhoge, you have again, the property is it's big, it's huge. So usme kuch problem nahi hai. I'm trying to take you towards the pool, okay, the swimming pool, jo ki garmiyon mein aane wale logo ke liye, I believe it's a very good thing. We tried it once or twice actually, but the water is so cold that we just were there inside for 15-20 minutes and then came out. Nice place to have a relax. There are some seaters set out here, some chairs and tables which you can use. Pani jaisa gehra nahi hai, 4.4 is the maximum depth it has. So bachcho ke liye bhi, I believe it's not that unsafe. There's a place, small area there where small children can take bath. Wahan ek shower type chalta hai, jo once it is in use, the guy switch it on. Some of the pool rules are, you cannot drink here, you cannot eat here, you cannot smoke here. Theek hai, yahan pe shower le sakte hain aap. And there's a shower place, and there's some restrooms here. It's just beside the main road. If you see the other side of that fence is the main road. Pench Turia gate is just 2.3 kilometers from here. We actually walked to the Turia gate yesterday just for walking purpose in the evening. We had a safari in the morning. Kal सुबह सफारी था, हम शाम को हमारी सफारी नहीं थी, तो हम जस्ट वॉक करके वहाँ तक गए थे जस्ट टू हैव अ. सो इट्स अ नाइस प्लेस, सम चिकन एंड ऑल अराउंड. ओवरऑल लेट मी सी इफ आई कैन टेक यू. लेट्स क्लोज द गेट टू द एंट्रेंस. Okay, these I don't know, we call it Rajhans, but geese or something. These are little aggressive. थोड़ा दूर रख रखिए बच्चों को इनसे, अदरवाइज दे आर ओके. नॉट दैट. सी दिस गाय, सी दिस गाय, सी दिस गाय. सी आई जस्ट वांट टू शो यू हाउ दे बिहेव. ओके ओके, तो आप समझ गए होंगे मैं क्या बोलना चाहता हूँ. दिस मीन्स वी लुकिंग वेरी फनी इन द वीडियो, बट दिस इज हाउ इट इज. ट्राई टू की मेंटेन अ लिटिल बिट डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम दिस. These folks, they're chilling it out. What the hell? Okay. Now, guys, I'm gonna take you. Thoda funny tha, I know, but can't help it. I'm with the nature, so you can expect this kind of hostility from some of the animals. That's okay. Now I'm taking you towards the entrance, actually, from jahan se hum andar aaye the. There's a generator here, guys. अगर ओके, तो देयर इज अ जनरेटर हियर व्हिच इज इन यूज इन केस ऑफ पावर फेलियर्स और समथिंग. इट्स ओके, लेट्स सी. ओके, सो दिस इज द पार्किंग एरिया. दिस इज जस्ट द गेट, द ग्रीन वन फ्रॉम वेयर यू कम इन. दिस इज द प्लेस, गुड इनफ प्लेस फॉर पार्किंग योर व्हीकल. और देयर इज पार्किंग इन साइड एज वेल, अच्छा विच आई शोड यू सम टाइम बैक. सो यहाँ पार्किंग करेंगे एंड देन यू कैन कम इन एंड देन यू कैन गेट इन साइड द रिजॉर्ट. सो दैट्स ऑल अबाउट द रिजॉर्ट गाइज. इससे ज़्यादा मेरे पास दिखाने के लिए कुछ है नहीं यहाँ पे. आई विल ट्राई टू मेक ए स्मॉल वीडियो और समथिंग ऑफ द रूम एंड द फैसिलिटीज इट हैज़. सो टिल दैट टाइम, गुड बाय. Take care. It's a nice resort, guys. If you are coming to Pench, I think you can have a look at this property. Food is good, very good. Staff are very good, very helping, very. I don't know. Log kam the, isliye shayad they could attend to our requests very pretty quick. But overall, I'm very happy with this property. My friends are very happy with the property. No complaints as such. Until next time, what I'll do is. I'll stop this video over here. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.